Hello guys, today I am going to show you how to radio effect in FL Studio using stock effects in less than a minute. Let's get started. Here is a vocal sample I am going to use. First, assign to mixer track. Now open Fruity Parametric EQ 2. Choose the radio effect preset. Thanks for watching.